the echoes of war 100 years ago. Two giant ships.